Hello, remote students. This is Mrs. Sherman. I wanted to do a small video to remind you of how our first day or any day of class would look as a remote student. Remember that I would love for you to sign in from Google Classroom, your attendance form. That will be your first thing to do so that you can get credit for being in school for the day. And then I will wait for you via YouTube Live. You will just go to the YouTube channel that you have subscribed to and that I posted in Google Classroom, Tia Sherman. And from there, I would love for you to join in on the live stream class video. It will be myself here in the classroom or at home. Either way, you will see for that day live stream. And you will also see in the title box the assignment that we are going to be working on. I've already worked on quite a bit of assignments for our art projects for this semester, and I'm very, very eager to get started. But the first thing is to always go to Google Classroom and do your attendance form. The second thing again is to go to the YouTube channel and then to the live stream for that day. You will see the title and you will see the date. Please sign in for both on your class period day. For example, if you are a Painting 2 student, you will be signing in Painting 2 for period 3. At that specific time, you will see me live streaming. If I do not do a live stream, I will be uploading a video for you to look at later, and I'll actually let you know that I have a video updated. But most of the time, it will be live streamed because I want you to have the feeling of being in class but at home. When I take attendance, you will also hear me on the live stream, probably within 15 minutes of class taking attendance. This attendance will be for in-class students and remote, so you will hear your name being called. When you do so, I want you to go into the live stream, click the chat, live chat button, and type in here. That will let me know that you are watching the live stream video. Our assignments will be due on a weekly or bi-weekly of rotation, so you don't want to miss any live stream videos or you'll get behind in your classwork, and we don't want that to happen. Our assignments are going to be some quick, some fun, some very entertaining, and some more classical. I am classically trained in painting and drawing, so do know that you're going to learn a lot throughout the semester, but it won't be too difficult. Why? Because I'm going to be sitting here painting with you and drawing with you every step of the way. I look forward to be teaching you everything that I know and some. See you later.